exponent of 2 in the prime factorization of 1, 4, 4 is? 1, 4, 4.
So the answer is 4.
Very good. Next question goes to Brahmagupta. If the product of 2 numbers is 1080, if the product of 2 numbers is 1080 and their HCF is 30, and their HCF is 30, what is their LCM? What is their LCM? If the product of 2 numbers is 1080 and their HCF is 30, what is their LCM? 36, very good, correct. 36, correct. Next question. Listen carefully. P by Q has a terminating decimal expansion. The condition to be satisfied by Q is? P by Q has a terminating decimal expansion. The condition to be satisfied by Q is?
Q must be a factor of 2 or 5.
Only 2 or 5. Very good. Correct. Relationship between LCM, HCF and the 2 numbers. Relationship among those 4 things. What are those 4? LCM, HCF and suppose you are given 2 numbers A and B. What is the relationship?
Product of the numbers equal to HCF into LCM.
Very good. Fundamental theorem of arithmetic states. The statement of fundamental theorem of arithmetic. One of you. Even nearby. Okay.
Fundamental theorem of arithmetic states that every prime number, every composite can be written as a product of prime numbers and the order is unique except for the order in which the primes occur.
Prime factors occur. Okay. The numbers having non-terminating, non-repeating decimal expansion. Very good. Madam, absolutely correct. Irrational number. Name the algorithm which is used to find the HCF of 2 positive numbers. Which algorithm you used to find?
Euclid's
division algorithm. Very good. Correct algorithm. The probable factors of the denominator of rational numbers having terminating decimal expansion are the probable factors of the denominator of rational numbers having terminating decimal expansion. The denominator must have the factors when the rational number is terminating. Are both. Okay. Very good. The sequence of well-defined steps to solve any problem is known as very good. Algorithm. Algorithm. A proven statement used to prove other statements. Very good. Lemma. In Euclid's division, lemma A equal to BQR. The condition for the remainder R is?
R is more than 0 or equal to 0. And it is less than B.
R is strictly less than B but more or equal to 0. If P is prime and P divides K square, then P divides what?
P divides K.
Very good. If M power N equal to 32, the value of N power MN, keep it in powers only, you don't have to simplify it. Understand? Very good. If root x equal to 2, the value of x square root x. If root x equal to 2, the value of x square into root x. Very good. The approximate value of root 2.
4, 1.
4, 1. Very good. And this group not traditional. Approximate value of root 3. approximate value of root 3 up to 3 decimal points. Up to 3 decimal points.
1.732.
Very good. Correct. The value of x root x. Root x equal to 3, the value of x root x. Pass.
27.
Very good. The fundamental difference between rational numbers and fractions. The fundamental difference between rational numbers and fractions. The fundamental difference between rational numbers and fractions.
Rational numbers include negative numbers and fractions include only positive numbers.
Very good. The exponent of 7 is the prime factorization of 98. Exponent of 7 is the prime factorization of 98. Pass. Very good. Pass. Now question goes to Bhaskar. Statement of Euclid's division lemma.
First integers A and B, where there exists whole members satisfying A is equal to B cube plus R, and remainder is less, R is less than, sorry, more than 0 or equal to 0, and it is less than B.
Very good.
Winner of this quiz,
Aryabhatta.